It is virtually the weekend in the 608.
Here with a look at what's going on around town is Emmy Fink with the Weekend 608.
Welcome
Hi,
back.
Emmy. Welcome back.
Thank you, guys. I miss you every time I'm not here.
Well, here you are.
Here I am. And it's not just the weekend in the 608. It's weekend in a holiday 608.
Yeah. It is a three-day weekend.
You got it.
So let's kick things off with some music.
All right. I like that. Well, it starts off tonight. So Justin Hayward is the voice of the Moody Blues. And recently, a Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductee. And he opens a refurbished Barry More Theater tonight at 7:30. He wrote many of the Moody Blues hits, including Your Wildest Dreams, Tuesday Afternoon, and Nights in White Satin, and he will be joined by acclaimed acoustic guitar player Mike Dawes, and then the Moody Blues backup singer Julie Reagan.
It'd be worth just doing to see the refurbished Barrymore.
Oh, yeah.
They spent $200,000 on new seats.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, they redid the whole thing.
There you go. Even more reason to go.
Mm-hmm. There is a book reading tonight, right?
Yeah, so if music isn't your thing and you want to, you know, meet an acclaimed author, here's your chance. And in advance of the Wisconsin Book Festival, which is a four-day affair coming in mid-October, comes this reading tonight by New York best-selling author Karen Slaughter, and it takes place at 7 o'clock tonight. Pieces of Her is the book. It's her 18th novel. Don't miss that. It's tonight at the Madison Central Library again at 7 o'clock.
And of course, the Badgers kick off their season at Camp Randall tomorrow night. But if you're not doing that, there's other things to do.
Who's not doing that?
Well, not.
That's true.
80,000 people, and then that's it.
I'm not doing it, but okay. So headlining at the, so Friday night is really the place to be if you're not going to be at Camp Randall. It's the Brewgrass Fest at Edgewater Hotel, taking place from 5 until 9. And headlining is Charlie Parr, a Minnesotan country blues singer-songwriter. And opening the fest will be Madison's no-name string band and Chicago Farmer, who is a folk musician. I love that name, Chicago Farmer.
That is a good name.
And they'll probably have the game on at TVs in the bar there.
You can dabble in everything. Mm-hmm.
There is a reunion this weekend that has been a long time coming.
Oh, this is for sure. So they mix hip-hop, funk, and jazz better than most people. Smokin' with Superman was a hot act back in Madison starting in the late 1990s, but not since 2007 has the band been back together. That's a long time. You kind of wonder if they'll even be able to, you know, get it together
still,
to play.
Still be smoking?
Right. And Friday night is that reunion at the High Noon Saloon, and it's especially exciting for people who remember the singer Joy Draglin. Again, Friday night, 9:30 at the High Noon Saloon, smoking with Superman.
There's a nostalgia there.
I love it.
All right, APT still going strong.
Oh, always, right? So, great reason to take a little drive out west to Spring Green for Exit the King at APT. So it runs from Friday, August 31st through September 27th. And ATP standout Jim Ridge plays a decrepit 400-year-old king. I think we'd all be a little decrepit if we went to 400, right? He faces mortality with difficulty, and his minions give contradictory advice. But Madison Magazine theater reviewer Aaron Conklin says that he faces death frail and vulnerable, like we all will someday. Kind of puts a real damper on this segment, right?
Well,
but at the end, laughter and hijinks will have a deeply affecting finish.
Go.
And of course, I wrote none of that because, you know, that was so nicely said that only Aaron Conklin could do that.
Keep in mind, Highway 14 is closed, so you're going to have to take like 18-151 and then up 26 to
get
there.
Look at you. You're just so dang helpful. I love it.
Well, you can't get through on it 14, so keep that in mind.
I love it.
It's
perfect.
And you have saved the best for last.
Last but not least, 80 restaurants, 300 beverage stands, and 3 live music stages. It's the Taste of Madison on the Capitol Square Saturday and Sunday. The annual event will draw an estimated 250,000 hungry people, so watch out. And as of today, the event website did say that recent flooding will not affect the event at all. So, and bands Wheelhouse in Madison County and others will take their turns playing a little country, a little rock and roll during the weekend.
It's always a fun event.
Oh, it is. And it's I love to eat that way. We can just dabble a little bit here and there. Leave totally full.
And everything I want, there's long lines, though.
Oh, I know.
You know, so then the coconut something or
that's why you go with a group of people and then split up.
Say,
you stand in this
that's
line.
A good plan.
We'll all come back and share. You have to promise to share.
Saturday and Sunday.
You got it.
Have a happy holiday weekend.
You guys,
thanks,
too, and great to be back.
Weekend.